Happy news. Let's talk about our Cleveland Browns. They are still riding high after Sunday's big win over those Steelers.
Well, today, outgoing Browns team president Mike Holmgren said his final farewell during an informal press conference in Berea. Sports anchor Mike Cairns was in Berea today and joins us with more on what he had to say. And so what was the mood today with his final meeting with the Cleveland press?
You know, real humble guy. I mean, obviously he came here to do a job. I know that Browns fans expected big things when they hired a big name. But it didn't happen. But today, you know, we all knew this was something that was going to happen eventually. Today, outgoing team president Mike Holmgren held his final meeting with the local press. And as he makes his way for the Jimmy Haslam and Joe Banner era, he leaves town, he says, with no regrets.
There are certain things that that I would have liked to have done better. You know, I was on a learning curve as the president. And but I tried to do it the best way I knew how. And not everyone's going to agree with all the decisions. But no, I think you do what you think is the right thing to do at the time. And then you try and support that decision the best way you can to make it successful. And it's not going to work all the time, but if you're consistently doing it that way and working hard to do it that way, then you shouldn't have many regrets.
Now, Mike and his wife Kathy will officially leave town on Saturday for their home in Arizona, where he'll now take some time before deciding on what his next move will be. He said he still does have a desire to coach, but has no idea if and when that will ever happen again.